most people.
That part of me is gone. Working and not succeeding.
I look at people and I see nothing worth liking.
I was conscious that when I walked in the room that I wanted everyone to so kind of feel on edge. Ooh. Is he going to punch me? Is he going to look at me in a nice way? Sometimes it's silence, sometimes it's stillness. And to achieve that, you really got to get stuck in and believe it. And believe it and believe it so much so that it becomes part of your makeup.
Liston pours it on, Bethea trying to defend against the two-fisted attack. Bethea is hurt, and then Liston gets on a left hook. Bethea gamely tries to hold on. Liston with another left hook, a right, and another left, and Bethea is down.
I found myself stuck, ranting and raving and screaming and yelling and the use to the violence as well, that it becomes quite normal.
No one's more intimidating than Sonny Liston, not even myself.
Liston was going in and squashed this boastful, braggartly kid like an ant.
Oh, Sonny Liston. On the edge of a blade. Lost now forever. My love
in a sweet memory. Liston was a virtually invincible, just a dreadnought of a fighter, and he had this very forbidding, intimidating, utterly hostile manner about him. This guy was a headbreaker. That's how he went to prison. And in prison, he was a headbreaker. He was feared.
He was so powerful. Honest to God, when he jabbed you, the thing was punching somebody, you know?
Liston! Liston!
In a sweet